Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And somebody in a previous video had asked about this Ford Falcon in the background, so I thought I'd go ahead and check it out today. This is a 1964 Ford Falcon convertible. And I'm sorry about the lighting, but the sun is going down. It's coming right through those side lights there. But we'll just do the best we can. See, it's got a nice chrome bumper up front here. And all original grille, of course. And you got the Ford block lettering across the front edge of the hood. And this little sort of gun sight style hood ornament. I'll get the sun going through there, maybe. Pretty cool. And this car has been restored. It's been repainted, had some interior work done. They've really taken really nice care of it. Nice little bits of trim on these. And it's riding on some white wall tires. Got your Falcon badges on the fenders. The glass looks good. It does have dual chrome mirrors. Looks like we do have one bit of broken glass here on the driver's side. At least it's a flat glass panel, so it shouldn't be too hard to replace or very expensive. They have replaced the convertible top, so that's in nice condition. Here, we'll take a peek inside. Still has the original door panels. And it's got the Futura badge there. Nice bucket seat interior. That's in great condition. And it still has the factory wheel with a horn hoop, as well as all original gauges, 120 mile per hour speedometer. It has an automatic on the column. Still has the AM radio there in the center. Pretty much looks factory original in here. I believe they have redone this interior, but in the factory style. Looks nice. Here, we'll continue on out back. Like I said, some really nice bits of trim on these. It's parked in here extremely snug, so we'll just have to do the best we can. Nice big round tail lights there. Chrome bumper back here. Man, it's so close to that other truck, but it's not touching. And let's see if we can get the hood popped open here. We'll take a look under there. All right, I've got that hood popped up. Really nice light feel to that hood. I guess it's got, you know, plenty of spring pressure there, but it lifts so easily. You can see this one's still powered by the straight six. And they've got everything painted up really nicely. Looks like it has a new fuel pump on it. New coil, new wires. I mean, just nicely maintained and detailed under here. But it looks like they've kept it pretty factory original. And I mean, that inline six is plenty to move these little Falcons down the road. And it'll give you years of smooth, reliable power. It's not going to be a speed demon, but not too bad. Yeah, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1964 Ford Falcon convertible. Nice paint, new top, new bucket seat interior, and six-cylinder auto, runs and drives, 16,850. Let me see if I can give you a good look down the entire side here, hopefully. But Pretty nice looking car. Needs a little bit of work here and there, but not bad. But anyway, guys, like I said, I had somebody request it in a previous video, and I can't always get back and check out the cars you want to see, but sometimes I'll try to do that if I can. And hopefully you guys found it interesting as well. As always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.